This tiny, reprogrammable, multi-purpose inertial measurement unit, or IMU, is the new SparkFun 9DOF Razor IMU M0 board. We have combined the Atmel ATSAM-D21 microprocessor with an MPU 9250 9DOF. The microprocessor is an Arduino-compatible 32-bit ARM Cortex M0 microcontroller. The MPU 9250 features three 3-axis sensors, an accelerometer, gyroscope, and magnetometer. This gives you the ability to sense linear acceleration, angular rotation velocity, and magnetic field vectors. This board can log and monitor motion and even act as a step counting pedometer. The 9DOF Razor IMU M0 includes a micro SD card socket, a LiPo battery charger, a power control switch, and several IO breakouts for project expansion. Getting started with the Razor IMU is easier than ever before because we have preloaded the Arduino bootloader and some example firmware. To begin, simply plug the Razor into your computer using the USB port. Open the Arduino IDE and navigate to the Tools drop-down menu and select Port. Your new board will show up as a USB serial port. Make sure it is selected and open the serial monitor and set the baud rate to 115,200 BPS. You will immediately begin to see a string of values including the accelerometer, gyroscope, and magnetometer readings. You can manipulate the string of values through the serial monitor using a set of commands. Space will pause or resume the serial port printing. A will turn the accelerometer readings on or off. G the gyroscope readings, and M the magnetometer readings. For more serial commands, check out the hookup guide provided in the link below. Please share your 9DOF Razor IMU M0 projects with us on Twitter and in the comments below. See you next time.